Hello and welcome back everybody to another video of LEGO Star Wars. Last time we took on Snoke, and now we are going to land on the Supremacy and continue on in the story in Crate Space. If you like what you see, hit that like button, subscribe to What You Thought, tell all your friends about me. I am Lion of Hyrule, like I said before. Post every Friday morning at 7 o'clock. And let's begin. War in space.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguise. It's just off the main corridor. Come on.
Duh. I'm sorry, BB-8.
Is there another way?
All right.
There's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB, do you think you can make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Go, BB-8.
Coming back.
Aha.
Huh?
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
Sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual. When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time. Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
I can't believe these
disguises
work.
Yes, please.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
Take cover!
We're in. I don't believe it. We're in.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh.
Hands up. Drop your weapons now.
Dang it.
Deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always. Mm-hmm.
So good to have you back.
Hello, Phasma.
Taika!
That's me.
Our ride is ready. Come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here.
We can't reach her up there.
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you scurrying, like rock from a sinking ship.
Master! You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence!
Her helmet may be tough, but it ain't tough enough to withstand a TIE fighter landing on it.
You won't make it off this ship.
I beg to differ.
I'll squash you like ants.
Oh, you will, huh?
Standing underneath hanging TIE fighters like that is a health and safety nightmare.
I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. This is only going to get worse for you, traitor.
I'm for it. Go, BB!
Stop that walker! Now! Your insurrection ends here, 2187.
I don't think
man, dang it. Come on, Bill. Very good. Boom. Oops. Sorry, not sorry. Yeah, let's see. Bomb up there. Man, I'm out of ideas. Okay.
going somewhere, trooper.
Yep.
You fool!
Thank you. Hold my middle name. Touch again, Phasma.
You won't succeed. Traitors rarely do.
All right. Let's try this goal. Ow. Ship asthma.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've got to go.
Now.
BB-8.
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
To live for that, I think.
We'll find a way across. Trust me.
Vertical ATSD? That's awesome! For the First Order!
The girl.
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Oh boy, everyone back to your pods.
Whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Okay, I'll be lost this time. I'll be pretty happy to use this for you.
Okay. Here is where I think I will stop this video for now. Thank you for watching. This has been Lion of Hyrule. Next time we will go and speak to Poe and continue on the Crate Outpost landing pad of the story. If you like what you saw, is that at the beginning of the video? Hit the like button, subscribe, and I will catch you next time.